Welcome back to the Christian Meditation Podcast and the Recenter with Christ app. Episode 589. A freeform Christian meditation on Colossians chapter 1, verses 10 through 14. My name is Chaplain Jared, and I do this podcast to help you find more peace in your life by connecting with the true source of peace, who is Jesus Christ. I do that through a couple different styles of meditation. This one is a free-form style, which basically means I'll do a brief relaxation, followed by a reading from Scripture, and then a time for you to pray, ponder, and meditate as the Lord directs. I also do episodes that have a full guided Lectio Divina style. It's based on centuries-old Christian meditation style. For now, though, let us sit and dedicate this time to the Lord and invite His peace into our heart. Dear God, guide us and protect us now as we attempt to reflect on Your Word. Show us Your way. Help us see Your light in our lives. And this we say in Jesus' name. Amen. Trust in the Lord. Allow the tension and fear and worry and busyness of this life to fade from your mind and increase your trust in the Lord. God's light can guide us. It is always present. It is always around us. May we ever open our eyes to see it. And now let us read from Colossians chapter 1. So that you may lead lives worthy of the Lord, fully pleasing to Him, as you bear fruit in every good work, and as you grow in the knowledge of God, may you be made strong with all the strength that comes from His glorious power. And may you be prepared to endure everything with patience, while joyfully giving thanks to the Father, who has enabled you to share in the inheritance of the saints in the light. He has rescued us from the power of darkness and transferred us into the kingdom of His beloved Son, in whom we have redemption and forgiveness of sins. I invite you to pray, ponder, and meditate on these scriptures in whatever way the Lord guides. thank you for joining me this day. As always, I trust that God can continually guide us. He represents the light in this universe, and he has overcome the darkness, and the darkness does not understand and will never overcome him. May we continually place our trust in him. May you share this podcast with those who most need it. You can share it with a podcast player, the one perhaps you listen on, or also the free iOS and Android app that I put out called Recenter with Christ. Everything that I do in this podcast is for free, with the goal of helping you draw closer to God. He wants to be near you. In fact, he always is. Open your eyes to that fact and draw near to him as he has drawn near to you. And this I say in Jesus' name. Amen.